You can't afford to be without your vehicle. Bobby and his team of professionals at A1 Quick Oil will get you back on the road fast and with the job done right. All technicians are 100% certified. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars, we fix them.
What a big operation it is, actually a big employer east of Ponchatoula, American Cooling and Heating. You may not be familiar with these guys. They are Josh Finas and Seth Crane. And you know, it just blew me away coming here in the Bedeco area to discover a very large operation, a big employer, really out in the woods.
Yes, sir.
Thank you very much.
So you cover a big area in your business.
Yes, sir.
Mandeville, all the way into Hammond, Pumpkin Center area, Amy, Folsom, Covington.
Part of Baton Rouge.
How many employees do you have?
17 employees.
And obviously you're growing.
Trying to.
You know, we hear about the labor shortage. We hear about the challenge of businesses these days, and air conditioning contractors in particular are very much in demand now. What are you experiencing?
We seem to be doing pretty well with picking up employees lately. We don't really see them as employees. They're more like family members. So the word gets out and, you know, they just come our way.
One thing I notice is that in all of your advertising, you emphasize personal service. It sounds almost old-fashioned the way you talk about giving one-on-one service to customers.
More like the old-school mom-and-pop shop, but just developing into the larger areas, more employees, but trying to still keep that homegrown, personal relationship with people.
It's just hard to even get somebody on the phone, much less get the kind of service you're talking about.
Yes, sir. We have strived, you know, put things in place for answering the phones, make sure any voicemails, return calls, trying to get to people every day, you know, making sure that we're efficient in that area.
Everybody says no job too large or too small. It's cliche, but it looks like, I mean, you're very well equipped here.
Yes, sir. We have a very diverse team here, from the top to the bottom, from me to him to all the technicians, installers. There is no job too big, too small.
So how about the residential business? You know, a lot of air conditioning contractors, they chase the bigger money to the bigger industries.
Well, for the both of us, we both grew up in the residential or the construction industry. And then we developed into the replacement and service areas. So that's really our field.
Your bread and butter, you might say.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So what are you seeing in the industry now? It's crazy times. Everybody knows it. What are you finding?
It's not an easy job right now. Shortages everywhere. A lot of SEER rating changes coming with government regulations next year. Keeps us on our toes, but it keeps it exciting.
One thing that is a buzzword now is indoor air quality. And that's where it's really exciting to discover what virus-killing technology there is out there now to get cleaner air inside.
Yes, sir. Filtration and UV lights are becoming a very important thing with the coronavirus. And then with overall construction just becoming a tighter home, indoor air quality is definitely a concern for a lot of people.
Well, you guys told me, for example, that in your own experience, in your own homes, you've seen this technology keep a flu or a virus from spreading.
Correct.
We both have, yes, sir.
I have 5 kids at home. So when one gets sick, generally all get sick. But after installing the systems in the house, we can normally maintain not everybody gets sick when one child gets sick.
With the UV lights?
Yes, sir. With the UV lights.
Well, you mentioned the coming up. I mean, the government's going to tighten the restrictions on air conditioning. They're concerned about coolant escaping and maybe hurting the ozone layer and some other things. How's that going to affect your business?
It's just going to be another challenge that we're going to overcome. Between the homes becoming tighter and then the energy shortage that they're predicting, systems have to become more efficient, more higher-end units, multi-stage. So it's just something that we'll have to learn and adapt to and move forward.
Well, that's another thing. I mean, if a person needs service, that's in one category. But if they need a whole new system, obviously you can do that too.
Yes, sir.
Definitely.
Yes, sir. Retrofitting is a large part of what we do. And we try to build an AC system as a system, not just a unit for your home. We try to make sure that it takes care of all the needs of the house.
So concerning your service work, I mean, do you work weekends?
Yes, we run 7 days a week. Every week of the year, we have Miss Mary upstairs answering the phones till 8 o'clock, and then we monitor the phones constantly.
Our weekend calls are the same as weekday calls. No extra charge.
Do you see expansion in your future?
Yes, sir.
Hopefully.
Most definitely.
That's the goal.
All with a Ponchatoula address.
Correct. Ponchatoula, we're going west. So, you know, going Ponchatoula, Robert, Hammond.
Baton Rouge.
So what do you say about doing business from Tangipahoa? Maybe you've not done business elsewhere, but we just hear that it's a great place to do business. Less red tape, frankly, than you find in a lot of places.
We came from Highway 59 in Mandeville, and with the congestion and traffic moving this way, Tangipahoa's been nothing but a blessing for us. This facility, the government, everything around here has just been very helpful, and the citizens have been very helpful as well. We're friends with all the neighbors around here, and it just works.
Drive with confidence. From routine service to complete engine repairs, you can trust the pros at A1 Quick Oil to get you back on the road safely. Drop it off or sit and wait in customer-friendly comfort. Behind Napa off Highway 51 North, give Bobby a call.
Here at A1, we don't work on cars. We fix them.